Where are we, guys?
Valley Fair.
It's not a picture.
Valley Fair.
Oh.
We're at Valley Fair.
What are we doing right now?
I was just getting molested by Ryan, and we're trying to find Jeremy because he's a boy.
Jerk. What are you doing, Ryan?
Girls everywhere. Good old Ryan. You guys can't tell right now, but I'm going cross-eyed.
You guys are like the people that...
Let me get in the shot.
Point the camera at me. And then make excuses. Look at, I have a funny face.
Stop.
No, I'm funny
face.
Point
at me.
Stop. 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 Look at my funny face. Guys, stop. Did you stop?
Let's face the facts about me and you, a love unspecified. Though I'm proud to call you Chocolate Bear, the crowd will always talk and stare.
I feel exactly those feelings too, and that's why I keep them inside. 'Cause this bear can't bear the world's disdain, and sometimes it's easier to hide
than explain our guy love. That's all it is, guy love. He's mine, I'm his. There's nothing gay about it in our eyes.
Stop it.
You ask me about this thing we share.
Stop
and
it.
He tenderly replies, it's guy love between two guys.
Look around like you're scared.
Let's wire matching bracelets at Turk and JD.
You know I'll stick by you for the rest of my life.
You're the only man who's ever been inside of me.
Whoa, I just took out his appendix.
There's no need to clarify.
Oh no.
Just let it grow more and more each day.
I don't know where we are.
It's like I've married my best friend,
but in a totally manly way.
Let's go!
It's guy love. Compromise the feeling of some other guy holding up your heart into the sky.
I'll be there to carry all the load.
Man looks up from his kneeling. Who's it doing this job? Yeah. Someone in the crowd starts to finger.
Yeah!
to tell you about my best friend.
A warm-hearted
person who loved me till the end. People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a one-boy cuddly toy, my up, my down, my pride and joy. People, let me tell you about him. He's so much fun. Whether we're talking man to man or whether we're talking
to man. Oh, Taylor, that was your last chance. You have anything to say?
Oh,